Thank you for joining Wars of the Roses. And this is Ford from Symbolism of the 3 Degrees by Oliver Day Street. Part 1, The Entered Apprentice Degree. Ford to the MSA edition. The new edition of this book, as it now appears, is almost a new book in content as well as in form. Originally, little more than a pamphlet, poorly printed, it now takes its place, revised and enlarged by more than one-third in the MSA National Masonic Library, as a substantial and important contribution to the exposition of Masonic symbolism. It is not too much to say that it is the best book on the subject since Mackey wrote, and we believe it will be so recognized. The author proceeds upon the principle ignored by so many that Masonic symbols should have a Masonic interpretation as determined by the history and teaching of the craft. This saves him the trouble and his readers the weariness of wandering through the mazes of ancient lore in quest of imaginary meanings of symbols to which the craft has given, tacitly or officially, its own interpretation. The comparative study of symbols, to say nothing of their varied meanings and migrations, is another subject and is beyond the limits and purpose of this book. The book will be welcomed by the craft as a practical and competent elucidation of its symbolism, and it is an honor to the Service Association to give it a worthy and permanent form. Joseph Fort Newton. Forward to the first edition. Some books are so much betrumpeted before their appearance and make their advent accompanied by such a battery of acclamation that afterwards one is at a loss to know whether to attribute their success to their own merits or to the preparatory campaign of advertising. Others come without bell, without ostentation or announcement, like the stilling of light at dawn, and make their way very slowly and by their own intrinsic worth. The present volume is an excellent example of the latter class. Brother Street first collected his materials for a series of lectures in his own state of Alabama. Later on, these lectures were published serially in The Builder, the journal of the National Masonic Research Society, beginning in August 1918. The demand for copies of the journal containing the series was such that the Society issued the manuscript in book form, albeit of a most modest fashion. The little book, in turn, has been so much read and so widely sought that not a copy remains to be sold. Now the Society, with Brother Street's consent and assistance, is republishing Symbolism of the 3 Degrees in a volume of such dignity and permanence as the proved worth of the essay entitles it to. It chances that I myself have written a book on symbolical masonry, if I may be here permitted to say as much, and therefore I can speak with something of the authority of experience when I say that this work is one of the half dozen best books on the subject in our language. Those who have labored in the field of Masonic symbolism know what toil is required, what mountains of books must be read, what masses of rubbish must be overhauled for an ounce of value, and how confusing is the Bible of interpretation that breaks from books, monitors, speeches, magazines, articles, pamphlets, and id enis omnia, to find one's way, to keep one's head, to emerge at last with one's sanity intact and with something of value is a task. To Brother Street belongs the honor of such an achievement. He has read wisely and well, thought much, and followed the lead of the official monitors without abandoning his own rights or duties of independent judgment. The craft needs a large literature of such books as this. Private students and members of study clubs should master it paragraph by paragraph. Masters and wardens and all others entrusted with the exemplification of the marvelous Masonic ritual will find in it such light on all the important symbols of the 3 Degrees as will give them and their audience a new interest in the work and a new appreciation of the inexhaustible wealth hidden away within the heart of ancient craft masonry. H.L. Haywood, editor of The Builder, Cedar Rapids, Ohio, October 1922. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to share, like, subscribe, and comment. And if you can, please consider donating to Wars of the Roses. Links to PayPal and Patreon are in the description. Thank you so very much.